Hello everybody, just another free game you can find on Steam. It's called Shadow Burglar. Let's just jump straight into it, see if it's worth our time and trouble.
Drop me here. Keep it running. I don't get why these guys insisted on using a train.
Are we secure?
Yes, sir. I've got my best man on the job.
Good. I'm going to the boat. Do yourself a favor. Don't disappoint me. I don't take kindly to screw-ups.
Right, controller-friendly. At least a 3D game.
We're in. Let's get the painting and get out.
Try using the shadow zone so I can help you. This place looks well guarded.
All right.
You're gonna have to be careful. It won't be easy to get through.
There's something talking to you. Oh. So there's like a demon thing or a ghost helping you.
You don't think you have any sort of special powers now, do you?
All right. So you can blink. Everywhere you see one of those things, you can actually...
It's blocking the hallway.
Can't turn back now. Maybe if I can get to his shadow?
No! No!
In you go.
Some demon thing helping you. Only take him down in the shadows. Right. Let's wait for the guy to come back.
One down.
We should try to find another way around.
If it's in the shadows, I can probably fit through.
Supposed to. Okay, here's something. Great. That should allow me to do the teleport thing.
Can't get any further unless we do something with these boxes. I would, but...
It's all right. About time I got my hands dirty.
Okay, what am I supposed to do right now?
didn't want to ruin your night.
That was close. Supposed to get to. There's lights everywhere.
Hey, you can't be there. Look what we have here. Stop right. You messed up real bad.
You can blink between guard shadows. Alright. This seems like a real difficult. Okay, I see. I see, okay. Press the wrong button. It's too far. Yes, that was a bit close.
Hey, you! Oh. Yeah, gotcha.
Hold on.
That was close. Keep your eyes peeled for a train car.
And there we go. Burgle, actually.
Oh, these things are heavier and heavier these days.
Everyone with a ticket, please get on board. The ship leaves in 2 hours.
It's been a long day. I need a drink.
Let's make this quick. The boat leaves in a few hours.
What? Visiting Boston? Doesn't sound fun.
That's very quick.
No, no!
He never saw it coming.
Will, does heaven really exist? What's it like up there?
Where to begin? Honestly, it's wonderful. For one thing, you don't want to play tennis against our great-grandfather. The guy's had too much practice.
You met great-grandpa George? What's he like?
He's heaven material, that's for sure.
So are you.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Look what we have here.
It's terrible. It gets more and more difficult, and there's so many different places you can go to.
In you go. This guy won't leave his post.
I don't know where he goes, actually.
Let's go back.
This guy's talking about heaven, but he like grabs people and pulls them into hell or something. So to get past this guy, actually take off.
Can't be here. Blah, there you are. Gotcha.
That's terrible. I have to redo that.
that was.
Right, so yeah, you have to stay in the shadows. To be quick.
Didn't you have a pocket watch just like this?
Yeah. I lost mine a few years back. I can't believe I found another one. Do you mind? Well, do you mind grabbing it for me? Since, you know.
Of course. Wow. Look at the size of this place.
That thing needs to be moved out of the way, so somewhere. There's the switch. See this guy you have to drag into hell.
No, no!
He never saw it coming. Go.
Right, this one was slightly tricky.
This staircase should take us to the upper class section.
Well, it's time to shine, sis.
Nothing like a good scotch after a long day.
You sure the painting's safe?
Of course. It's in the room next to my suite. Nothing to worry about now. Boat takes off in an hour and then it's smooth sailing all the way to Boston.
I heard there's a greeting show in the main hall. Heard it's supposed to be fun. You wanna go?
Why not? Sounds like a ball. You stay back. Make sure the boys don't flinch. I swear some of these young kids are still afraid of the dark.
Alright guys, but I guess that's it for this game. I hope you enjoyed. Cheers.